Looking for a climbing place. That rock up there looks pretty good.
That's probably fool's gold wall, because it's supposed to be just before a mile marker 24, which is right up around the corner here. This must be what they call the roadside rocks. Welcome to Crown King. Another fine mess. Thought I could climb here. Now I just gotta find out how to get back down to the car. All right. I did the first rappel up there. Got to get down to the car. Alright, I'm on the second rappel, tree anchor, and climbers have been here. There's proof. A couple old bolts. Let's hope my rope makes it to the bottom. The ropes don't even touch this ramp right here. They ended. I barely got onto this ramp. Can't go that way, it's just a continuous cliff and no rappel anchor. So my only option is to try to down climb over to there. Grasshopper. Now what do I do? Look at this. Main thing is I got off the wall. Well, it started out as a potential climb, turned into a self-rescue. So all I got to say to the rock up there is, all right, about 25 miles of slow driving. At least by the time I get to the interstate, the traffic jam should be not bad.